All right, guys, what's up? It's Team 3D. My Saturday at the gym is officially over. For the new subscribers, welcome to Team 3D. Watch my video on my program, 7 Days to Live. Y'all understand a lot of what I'm saying right now. I break my life up in cycles of 7 days. So when I set my goals for the week, it's only for 7 days. When people ask me, hey, what are your plans for the next, next month? I don't know. I only focus all my attention and all my energy on the next 7 days. So I start on Sunday, which is day one, and I end on Saturday, which is day seven. And on day seven, which is today, I go home and I look back at, my journal, everything that I did this week, the mistakes that I made, how I could improve on those things. I look at my task sheet, all the stuff that I had to do, and the things that I got done, I put a check next to it. And the things that I didn't get done, I put an X. And my job on day seven is to look at all the X's and figure out why I got X's, Sorry guys, the memory card was full. I had to delete some videos. But anyway, yeah, so I go back on day seven and I look at all those X's and I try to figure out why I got those X's. Was I lazy? Was I procrastinating? Whatever. And I try to get wisdom out of that. I try to improve on the next cycle, the next 7 days, to make sure I don't repeat the same mistakes. It's important to document and journal your days so that you could go back and see, hey, why am I, this is why I messed up on this day. Because I didn't wake up too early, because I went to bed too late, whatever. And, try to capitalize on the next week. So it's very important to, number one, split your life into cycles of like either 7 days or 10 days, whatever. And just focus on those 7 days, Don't set, every long-term goal has to be broken up into little pieces. Otherwise, you'll burn yourself out. But with the 7 day thing, you have 6 days of hard work and 1 day, which is day seven, of cheating and rewarding yourself, whatever you want to call it, and resting, where you look back and you try to see, your mistakes and stuff like that. So it's very important to have cycles. This way you never bored, You always renew your life. You always renew your feathers, as like an eagle. And, it keeps you motivated. That's my secret to staying inspired. People ask me, how do you stay motivated all the time? 7 days, 7 day cycles. I don't see myself as, okay, this is January 1st, 2012. I have a whole year to work. No, I don't have a whole year. I have 7 days. After the 7 days, I have another 7 days. Let's start over day one, day two, day three. So try that, guys. It really helps, And so right now I'm going to Kroger. Like I said, I work 6 to 10, but I'm actually an hour early. So I'm just going to go and buy some chicken breast, some pork chops, and whatever I'm missing. Go home, eat breakfast, because I didn't eat breakfast today. I decided to work out on an empty stomach. And cook my meals for the rest of the day, and then that's it, When I get home, I'll check my inbox, try to upload a few videos for you guys, read a few books, and go to sleep. Tomorrow is day one of a new cycle. Team 3D, guys. Thumb up the video, share it with your friends, whatever. Stay inspired, dominate. We out.